some gold, put some fire me. So if you buy them fire me, hit me in my inbox. We could go to McDonald's. We could go to, what's the other place I like? Five Guys. They got some real good burgers there. It's real classy.
Hey, Tinta. My name is Shannon. I'm a CNA, and I love to take care of my patients. I love to take care of people. So if you love a loving woman, I don't have any kids right now. My kids are actually in foster care. But yeah, if you want to go on a date with me, just hit me up.
Hi, Tinder. My name is Christine. I did a few years at the Playboy House, but I'm out of all of that now. I'm ready to settle down. I'm ready for a husband. And I'm ready for kids. I'm not here for just a one-night stand, okay? So if you are talking about something, then please hit me up. I'll be waiting. Again, my name is Christine.
Yo, Tinder, what's up? This Paranoid. And I know it looks like I'm mean, but I'm not mean. That's just how my lip is. But I'm on here. I'm looking for a man. I like older men, so yeah, I don't want no young guys. They can't take care of me. I'm looking for somebody to take care of me. So if you old and you got a job, then hit me up. Again, my name is Paranoid.
What's up, Tinder? My name is Earth, but they call me Fire because I will put that flame in your life, okay? So, I need all my good-looking guys to hit me up. I only date white guys, so yeah, no black guys, okay?
Hi, Tinder. My name is Foxy, and I'm looking for a guy middle aged, about 35 or 40 years old, no children. I would prefer he be at least NCO in his company and just have a big cock.
Hey y'all, what's up? This is Latif. For short, they call me Teeth. And I heard Bucky was looking for a date, and I just want to know, can I take her to Five Guys?